I am Dr. B. Bhavani, lecturer in charge, Department of English, VSM College, Ramchandrapura, East Godavari District, Andhra Pradesh. Now, I am going to tell you Frost from Stopping by Woods on a Snowy Evening. Frost's best work explores the fundamental question of existence, depicting with chilling starkness the loneliness of the individual in an indifferent universe. Frost never graduated from any college. However, he received over 40 honorary degrees from Princeton, Oxford, and Cambridge universities. Starkness means simplicity. Frost is one of the nature poets. So there is a difference between nature poetry and romanticism. One must have a confusion of what is romanticism, what is nature poetry. Nature poetry totally deals with romanticism, but not romantic poets become nature. All nature poets are not romantic poets. All romantic poets are nature poets. The thing is, there is a difference between nature poetry and absolute nature poetry and romanticism. So Keats, Wordsworth, Shelley, all they belong to romantic poetry. But Robert Frost is different from them. Robert Frost is only a nature poet. Robert Frost is the only person to receive two honorary degrees from Dartmouth College, Middle School in Fairfax and Virginia, the Robert L. Frost School in Lawrence and Massachusetts, and the main library of Amherst College were named after him. Robert Frost lived from 1874 to 1963. So the most interesting stanza, which is loved by all people in the world, is the first three stanzas are an exposition of this last stanza. So in Stopping by Woods on a Snowy Evening, there are four stanzas, and all the three stanzas serve as an exposition to this last stanza, which I am going to explain you now. See, we go through this, the last stanza. The woods are lovely, dark and deep, but I have promises to keep and miles to go before I sleep and miles to go before I sleep. So this is the most loved by all the people in the world. And the most interesting, when Nehru died, it was on the table that Gandhi had seen. So it was on his table and on which he died. So while working, he died, and after removing him, we could see only this quotation: the woods are lovely, dark and deep, but I have promises to keep and miles to go before I sleep and miles to go before I sleep. These lines are the most quoted lines in the humanity. The human life on this earth is very lovely, very mysterious, and very deep. The woods are lovely, dark, and deep means the human life on this earth, it is lovely. It is dark, so it is very mysterious and is very deep. You could not understand the relations of humans. Human relation is inexplicable. We cannot express what it is. The human bondage is very attractive, very exquisite, inexplicable, and very bottomless. So we cannot measure. You cannot measure the depth of the human bondage. It is bottomless. We cannot measure the strange bond feelings. Example, the parents, father, mother, brother, sister, aunt, friend, all these relations of bondage of love and affection in this relation, we cannot measure. So this is this much. So we could give only this much of affectionate to the parents, only this much of it. It is not a measurable thing. It is not a measurable thing on this earth. But I have promises to keep. It means a human being have to maintain the human relation or bondage that have to fulfill some responsibilities. If not, the bondage will break up. If you don't fulfill the responsibilities on this earth, you could not maintain the relations. So you feel the responsibility. By evening, you will come to the house. What? Because you got the relation with your mother, father, attachment. That is the relation. it is your responsibility to come your house and see the careness of the parents and care of the brother, sister and everything. That is the bondage. But I have promises to keep, means it is the responsibility of a human relation to keep those promises. And miles to go before I sleep. And miles to go before I sleep. I sleep one way is an eternal sleep. Eternal means everlasting, endless. In another way, it is nothing but death. Everlasting, endless. Eternal means everlasting and endless. In another way, it is nothing but death. So, finally, the woods are lovely, dark and deep, but I have promises to keep and miles to go before I sleep. And miles to go before I sleep means just we go, you go back, you see. Before I leave this world, I got many responsibilities to fulfill on this earth. The earth is which is lovely, dark and deep. Finally, in a simple way, I got many responsibilities to fulfill on this earth. So finally, Robert Frost says, before I die, I got many responsibilities to fulfill. The earth, which is the most loveliest place on this earth, to have no any vary of the human relations. So thank you all. This is Bhavani, lecturer in charge, Department of English, VSM College, Ramachandrapuram, East Godavari.